lot of things we learn in these lives that we live. You know what? It appears to me a lot of us don't want to be free. I say it appears to me some of us don't want to be free, and it's everywhere I turn and see today. It appears to me some of us don't want to be free, and it just won't go away. I see people doing same things, tell you right now, some of it insane things. In the name of a prank, it's insane, man. I will tell you right now, and it's pain, man. Yeah, like sandwiches with peppers or crazy stuff, sending people to the hospital. Hell yeah, and I tell you, not for a little something, but some shit that went foul big, yo. Yeah, cars crashing, people doing things and turning around laughing, talking about I pranked you. Aw, nigga, you stabbing. What the fuck you talking about? That's a bloodbath, man. Damn, dropped a brick up on his head. Then you started laughing, didn't even know your homes was dead. Hell yeah, then you went off home and went to bed. Picked up the paper next day and it read. Somebody killed a friend instead. You see what I'm saying, Ted? It appears to me some of us don't want to be free. And it grows more and more each day. It appears to me some of us don't want to be free. And in stupidness, they will always stay here. You go, we gotta look now. Hell yeah, people get mad when you say book now. Niggas start snorting and they look down. What the fuck? You some kind of crook now? Nigga, you mad on a book word? Tell you right now, shit, if that's what shit you heard, shit, I'm gonna say book more often. Maybe it'll chase your fake ass off, man. What the fuck you getting mad at people that can read now? So they supposed to stop and fucking take heed now to the shit that you can't even read now. And then we supposed to receive now. My nose starting to bleed now. Thinking about this shit is kind of crazy. Some motherfuckers get mad today, see. When you mention the book, they give you a dirty look like it's something that you took from them. Shit, you took it from yourself. Get some book off some shelf in your language. Peace.